Online class for kids. Hello there. Welcome to another exciting episode here at Online Class for Kids. That looks so yummy. Is that your favorite food? Do you like any other foods? Wow, that sounds delicious. My favorite food is spaghetti, and my pet Brownie likes to eat meat. Aside from meat, do you want to know what other foods animals like to eat? Awesome! Today, we are going to learn about animal foods. Are you excited to get started? Come on, let's get to know them. Animals can be grouped based on what they eat. These three groups are herbivores, carnivores, and omnivore animals. Herbivores are animals that only eat plants. They can eat grass and aquatic vegetation, like seaweeds and shrubs. Herbivores have flat teeth that help them grind the plants as they eat it. Herbivores can be large and small in size. Examples of herbivores are elephant, horse, and rabbit. Can you think of any other animals that only eat plants? Great! You are such a smart kid. The second group are the carnivores. These are the animals that only eat meat. They hunt down their prey, and they also have stronger jaws and sharp teeth to help them tear up the meat. Lion, wolf, snake are some of the examples of carnivores. Do you know what other animals belong to this category? Awesome! You're right! And lastly, omnivores are animals that eat both meat and plants, depending on what is abundant or available. Omnivores have a combination of flat and sharp teeth as they eat both kinds of food. Bear, pig, and chicken are examples of omnivores. Can you name any other animals that are omnivores? Very good. Now, let's play a short game. Choose the animals that are herbivores. Very good! You have the horse and rabbit. Choose the animals that are carnivores. Excellent! The answers are snake and wolf. Choose the animals that are omnivores. Very good! The answers are bear and chicken. I hope you had a wonderful time learning about what animals eat. See you next time for another fun-filled learning, only here at Online Class for Kids. Visit onlineclassforkids.com for more fun learning videos, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel.